Alright everyone, back to Final Horizons DLC. Next up is the Tales segment, and obviously, as per usual, I have to look through the skill tree just to double check, see what all we have here. So obviously, the jump, you got the double jump, there's the boost, and obviously Tails has the ability to fly, so that's fair. Can't fly forever and will eventually get tired and lose altitude. Yep. He has the parry. Debuff parry. Oh, so Sonic has a regular parry. Amy is poison. Amy's is a poison parry. Knuckles reduces the defense and Tails reduces the attack. Dang, dude. What is that? Wrench attack. Okay. Throw a wrench a short distance. When a target cursor is displayed, the wrench will automatically find its mark. Charged rent. That's actually funny. Obviously, Psy Loop and then Psy Blast. Use the gauge to fire a ball of light that will detonate upon contact with an object. Use X to set it off manually. Okay. So that's Tails' version of the quick Psy Loop. Spike Stomp. Transform the blaster into a pile bunker and launch a diving attack. Ooh. Yeah, obviously the spin dash. What's this? Oh, the cyclone blue. Oh, wait. Fly at high speed aboard the cyclone. It's not the tornado. It's the cyclone from SA2. The cyclone cannon? Oh, okay. Well, I have 6 skill points, so I can immediately get the... You know, I gotta immediately get the Psy Loop. And then... Also, Knuckles was trying to say something. I heard that. I'm actually gonna let the dialogue play before... doing... Okay, never mind. I guess when I did the... thing... Oh, that's too funny. He's just throwing wrenches. Ah. What is this? Hey. I'll take that, thank you. What are we looking at here? All the way to there, okay. Nope. Thanks, buddy. Oh, it feels so good to play as all the different characters again. I'll take that one, thank you. That surprised the hell out of me.
Wow.
Oh, there's that. Yeah, now he gets tired. I will say, though, that's a bit of a longer fly time than how he had it in, what was it? Sonic Adventure 1 and also Sonic 06. Oh, Knuckles is over here. What the heck? Well, that's going in the direction I need to go anyway. Wait. But yeah, I... Oh, what in the world? That's probably gonna have to be for Sonic then, because Sonic's the only one that can do the stomp bounce. Another lookout, Coco. Yeah. Oh yeah, Tails' flying time in Sonic 06 was so short. It was not even good.
You finish this, Tails. I'll let you handle the best part.
Thanks. It's all because of you and Amy. I won't let your efforts go to waste.
Nice. Wait, is Tails technically the last segment? Oh, wow. Unless if I have, unless obviously I would have to do the cyberspace levels somewhat, in some regard. Alright, I'm just gonna get some rings! I'm getting some rings real quick. What in the world? Hello. What do we have here? Another lookout, Coco, apparently. What's that one? Oh, that goes to as... What in the heck? All the random boxes floating there. No. Oh, I almost had that. I think that's a skill piece for Tails down there. Let's go. What in the world? Over this way.
I can help.
This is your arena, kid. I just wish.
What were you saying, Knuckles? Wait, Knuckles, what were you saying? Oh, I shouldn't have freaking stopped him like that. And now I can get the parry. Oh, shh. He parries with a yellow spring! Did he save that from Emerald Hill? He probably saved that from Emerald Hill. Oh my lord.
Yeah.
I can't do much for that one then, because apparently Tails doesn't have a homing attack like the other three do. Oh, what's this? Another lookout, Coco. Okay. Plus, it says at the top left, it says 15 out of 2 lookout Cocos. And yet, I don't have any of the Chaos Emeralds. Maybe. I mean, I can already tell that Lookout Cocos are technically this version's of the vault keys, but I've already encountered 2 Chaos Emerald vaults and I haven't been able to unlock them. Okay, that brings back memories. There we go. Yes. Real quick. Hey. Okay. We got that guy. So there's the Chaos Emerald for Amy. Knuckles? It makes sense he would get the red Chaos Emerald. And now I have to search for a Chaos Emerald as Tails. Bro, Tails flying like this, he goes so fast. Oh, there's something right there for Tails. Oh, sorry, buddy. What do I get? 3,000 points, okay. Yeah.
This is a cheat way to do it, dude.
And there's the green one. That doesn't sound good at all. True.
You need to ascend the four towers of the masters. They are memorials to the pilots who gave their lives to save the world.
Pilots? They were who I saw in those visions, right? The ones controlling the Titans?
Yes, the very Titans you destroyed.
Hey, I asked you to explain things from the beginning, remember?
That is irrelevant now.
Yeah, that's true.
Hidden across the island are the components needed to construct the keys to each tower. Find them, ascend the towers, complete their trials, and you will gain control over the cyber corruption.
Pieces make keys, keys unlock towers, towers make me more awesome. Got it. Back in a flash.
He just put it into like freaking layman terms. All right, Sonic, your turn. Tails will be playable later. Feel free to progress through the game and return to Tails later to complete any unfinished tasks. A trial tower was unsealed and can now be ascended. Climb the trial tower.
We've got this. You can count on us. You can rely on us.
This is Sonic's skill tree. And I have 400 freaking skill points. Nothing to use them on.
Emerald hunting to the pro.
Okay. No, forget you. Oh, that's for Tails. Said each trial was grueling. Let's take it on then. Yahoo! Why? That works. Oh, heck yeah. Ooh. Over. Oh shoot, that was a me problem.
Got it. And here we go.
Oh!
Man! Give me back up there. Good now. What in the world? I am paying attention to this. This is trippy. Style points. Oh!
Levanti. Gen Gaudi Le. Gen Hendu. Le Finke. Du Guzurfor. Da. Daret Garki. Da. Fasa Stimu Par.
Earnest intentions. Wait, I have to fight them or something? What is going on? Win this trial by meeting certain conditions. Defeat all the enemies within the time limit. Sonic's stats will be fixed? I mean, his stats were already fixed beforehand due to this being extreme difficulty. So they were all level 1. So I have to fight the actual pilots? What's going on? Fighting mark? Start. Failed. Bruh, you know I gotta try again.
Thank you.
I just stabbed myself with my desk. Pretty. Come here! Okay. My idea is that I should probably focus on one enemy at a time. That way I don't get overwhelmed so easily. Also, slowly but surely, I feel like I'm getting better, because at that point, that time, I actually managed to defeat one. Two! I managed to take down two that time. Ooh. That's actually a good combo, is if I manage to hit them with the cyclone kick. I might need to try to get at least one of them secluded off. Bro! The spikes right off the rip! Really? Really? Oh, give me a second. I can't even do the cyclone that early because of the frickin' spikes. Okay, you know what? Just... Come on! Why did the cursor lock onto that one specifically? Oh, they're all freaking. I hate that frickin' spiky shield. I think... Okay. When one of my friends said to not do this on extreme difficulty, I think they were mainly talking about this specific piece. Yeah. That's three so far. Okay. Okay.
Woo!
Oh boy, that was a bit of a rough one. Okay.
Let's show.
Now you went to extremes to protect the ones you love. You fight against your corruption now for their sakes. I can respect that. My blessing and use it to defend all that you love. Oh yeah, the freaking cocos that I was grabbing before.